Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's kind of montage this. But first thing we gotta do before we start building this is put down the foundation.
Thank you. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. We are going to be working on the second floor soon. The second floor is actually going to be mostly exposed, but this floor, of course, as you notice, is mostly buried. So there isn't much to show on the outside, but I love the inside. I use stone pressure plates so things falling on them won't trigger them. And these are all the chests for the storage. Gotta sort that all out off camera. Next episode, we're gonna start working on the farms. And, oh, I still have all 5 bunny rabbits. Oh, yeah, I found 2 more cows. And I got my 2 sheep. And the second floor on this, which we're gonna finish before we build, I'm gonna time-lapse that too. That might be another episode. I don't know if I'm gonna do that before or after the farms yet. I'll figure it out once I get there. So anyhow, the race to the Nether is coming up soon, and as soon as I get the farms done, and this done, we're gonna go hunting for diamonds down in the caves. Those caves. Or those caves. Or maybe the caves over there. I don't know. Figure out which caves, as long as they're caves that start at the water level. Yeah, I fell down there a couple of times. I didn't show it in the time lapse because I forgot to turn on the recording during the fall, which was kind of funny because I was standing there on the edge, just working and working and working, and I accidentally hit the jump button, and the next thing I know, I'm seeing the everything zoom far away, and it took me about 2 seconds to finally realize I'm about to hit the ground. And the bap, I was gone. Had to go collect all my stuff. I think I caught it all. I'm not positive. I probably lost something. But, you know, them's the breaks. That's the flaw with Minecraft. I still don't have any boots. We also need to get more iron. So, yeah. But, yeah, my armor's a little worn now because of that. But that's okay. My sword's getting a bit more worn down. But, have fun. Enjoy life. And play video games. Until next time. Bye-bye.